today with me, one of the most interesting person in HSR, you can say, and throughout the Bangalore, Anurag, who has a dog boarding center called Wax City. And that is a very interesting story behind it. He have more than 50 dogs, you know, they stay in that place, you know, and they flourish there. And he also do a lot of rescue and a lot of charity work. So today in our grooming center called Poppin Tub, he is with us on the first inauguration day. And I want to ask him, like, what motivated him to start all this?
So as far as my little journey in Bangalore has been, I was in IT. I got laid off, I told you. And then I started, this pet boarding center called Wax City. So in heart, yes, I am a rescuer. I do rescue for any stray animal, cat, dogs, bull, whatever it is. So, yes. So I do that. I work close with NGOs. If I can't, get them back to health, if I can, then I keep them, I foster them, and I make sure that they are okay, and then I release them back, or I try for adoption. So, so it's been 2.5 years. Obviously, for any new business owner, it's been a tough ride, but yes, it's been very pleasant because this is always something I wanted to do. So that is always there, that if you pick up a career which you like part of it or component of it, right, you are not going to get exhausted and burnt out, and there's always going to be energy for you to keep working and make it happen. So that's how Wax City has been. Thanks.
And Anurag, just wanted to ask, when was the first year that you started, and what made you to think, let's help these all the dogs and who are in need?
So I relocated to Bangalore about 10 years back. I was working in US. I studied and worked in US. I came here. I started doing, I started feeding dogs, the community dogs. And then slowly I got into rescue. One of my very close friend, Minu, she used to stay in the same place where I used to stay. And slowly we got into rescue, and then I figured that this was it. This is what I need to do. I need to rescue, I need to get, try to. So I don't do so much of feeding, but definitely rescue is something, if animal is in distress, I will go out of my way and I'll do my best.
And Anurag, I have a question. Right now, people are mostly, they go for a breeder. They come and even they ask me, where do I get a puppy? And when I say, why don't you rescue? Then they have this, a bit hesitant. Mm-hmm. So what would be your message towards them, that who are, the rescue is the best thing that you can do to any dog. Yeah. And adopt them. And because I myself adopted 2 as of now. And I rescued. So what your message would be, because you have done in such a mass number?
I mean, I've not done it in a big number and all, but yes, adoption is definitely better than buying, right? One must understand that we do have some commitment to our community, right? And by community, we mean our community animals, the nature around the tree and everything, right? That's the least possible way one can contribute, that when you want a pet in the house, right? There are so many unfortunate dogs on the road, in the NGOs, people are fostering, individual families are fostering, be it being abandoned or in distress, right? So yes, you probably will not get the best, the mindset that you have made, that, I want say, for example, a German Shepherd with, A certificate, or with straight back or droopy back and all of those things. But you're actually getting a dog which actually was needing a home also, right? So it's both way street. Well, that doesn't mean that the breeders who are breeding, we should not take their dogs. But, we should give first priority to the dogs which are in much more need, And as far as breed are concerned, even though these two are breed dogs and all, but majority of my dogs are all rescue dogs and are indies, right? So I always promote indies, because of the simple reason that they're absolutely no less than any breed dog, right? They might not have the most flappy ears and all of those things. But come on, man. I mean, that, you know, they are...
These breeds will be in US, they'll be breed dogs.
Exactly. There are countries like Canada, you know, Australia and all, where there's a huge demand for indie dogs, you know. And there are different breeds categorized. Actually, there are breeds in India also, but we are not much aware.
Yeah,
so, right. They are... I mean, if one is looking for a dog, I encourage them that make a little bit of effort and try to see what all things are there in the community or to adopt.
This is our new venture. So what would you like to say about us and how we can improve our service? Mm-hmm.
Also, best luck for this new venture. It's the setup looks wonderful, very comforting, very. And I was lucky that, you know, I was allowed to go inside and see. So, you know, very, very nice setup. I mean, best luck with, you know, how it goes. Definitely, I will try to promote as in boarding center, you know, your center as well.
Okay, that's, guys, Anurag. And if you are going to, you're staying near Electronic City, right? That area you cover mostly? Any part of, you can go to Wax City if you are going out. And, you know, he's always welcome to every dog that they want for a shelter. So,
boarding.
For boarding. So, signing out from Puppintub YouTube channel and see you in the next videos.